How are you? I hope that you will be fine. I am Aditya Vikram Rai from LPM Public School, and this school situated in Golan Bazar. On last day, we have learned different topics that were numbers up to 200. In this topic, we have learned numbers up to 200, reading numbers, place value, expanded form of numbers, comparing numbers, ordering numbers, even numbers, odd numbers, and ordinal number. And after that, we have learned addition. In this topic, we have learned adding two-digit numbers, adding three two-digit numbers, story sums, addition with regrouping, adding more than two numbers, order of addition. And the next chapter was subtraction. In this topic, we have learned regrouping 110 to 10 ones, subtraction with regrouping, using subtraction to compare, checking subtraction with addition, story sums, addition, and subtraction fact. And after that, we have learned understanding multiplication. In this topic, we have learned multiplying by 2, doubles, multiplying by 5, multiplying by 10, multiplying by 0, multiplying by 1, and story sums. And after that, we have learned numbers up to 999. In this topic, we have learned forming numbers up to 999, place value, expanded form of numbers, and comparing numbers. And our next topic was addition and subtraction of bigger numbers. And in this topic, we have learned adding two-digit number, adding three-digit number, subtracting bigger numbers, story sums, and after that, we are learning more on multiplication. In this topic, we have learned multiplying by 4, multiplying by 3, multiplying by 6, and story sums. And also, we have learned order in multiplication and multiplying two-digit numbers. And now today, our topic is multiplication with regrouping. The today's topic is multiplication with regrouping, how we can regroup numbers, regroup ones. So there is an example you can see here. There are four notebooks. Each notebook has 24 pages. There are four notebooks. Each notebook has 24 pages. How many pages are there in all? To find the number of pages, you have to multiply 24 by 4. Because the number of pages in each notebook has 24. And the number of notebooks is 4. So we have to find how many pages are there in all. So we have to multiply 24 by 4. In step first, we have to write the numbers in columns. You can see here that in first step, we have to write the numbers in columns and greater number on upper side and smaller number on lower side. And in second step, we have to multiply the ones by 4. In second step, we have to multiply the ones by 4, and 4 ones multiply 4 equals 16 ones. In second step, we have to multiply the ones by 4, and 4 ones multiply 4 equals 16 ones. When we multiply 4 ones from 4, that is 16 ones. And in step third, we have to regroup 16 ones. We have to regroup 16 ones into 110 and 6 ones. And after that, carry over 110 to the 10th column. That means there are 16 ones. So we have to regroup it in 110 and 6 ones. And after that, we have to carry over 110 to the 10th column. And after that, in step 4, we have to multiply the 10s by 4 and add 110. That means 2 tens multiply 4 equal 8 tens, and 8 tens plus 1 carry, that is 110. 8 tens plus 110 equal 9 tens. So 4 4 just 16 in simplest form. 4 4 just 16. There will be 6 and 1 will carry. And 4 2 is 8. 8 and 1 carry 9. So that is 96. So there are 96 pages in 4 notebooks. So there are 96 pages in 4 notebooks. So have you understood? The example was there are 4 notebooks. Each notebook has 24 pages. and we have to find how many pieces are there in all. To find a number of pieces, multiply 24 by 4. In step first, we have to write the numbers in columns, and in step 2, we have to multiply the ones by 4, and 4 ones multiply 4 equals 16 ones. In step 3, regroup 16 ones into 110 and 6 ones, and carry over 110 to the tens column. And in step 4, multiply the tens by 4 and add 110. 2 tens multiply 4 equal 8 tens. So 8 tens plus 110 equal 9 tens. So there are 96 pages in 4 notebooks. The next is regrouping tens. There are 6 bunches of flower. The number of bunches of flower is 6, and there are 21 flowers in each bunch. And in each bunch there are 21 flowers. How many flowers are there in all? To find the number of flowers, multiply 21 by 6. Because the number of bunches is 6 and the number of flower in each bunch is 21. So we have to find how many flowers are there in all. So we have to multiply the numbers 21 by 6. In step first, we have to multiply the ones by 6. Multiply 6 equal 6 ones. And in step 2, we have to multiply the tens by 6. And 2 tens multiply 6 equal 12 ones. And 12 ones equal 100 plus 2 tens. So, we have to write here 12. And in simplest form, 6 ones are 6 and 6 twos are 12. So, there are 126 flowers in all in 6 bunches of flowers. Okay, so there are 126 flowers in all 6 bunches of flowers. Regrouping ones and tens. It is Odam, a boat race is being held. Odam means a festival. A boat race is being held. There are 6 people in a boat. In one boat there are 6 people, and number of boats is 26. There are 26 boats. How many people in all are taking part in the race? So you have to find how many people in all are taking part in the race. So you have to multiply 26 by 6. And in step first, we have to multiply the ones by 6. That means 6 ones multiply 6 equal 36 ones. Regroup 36 ones into 3 tens and 6 ones, and carry over 3 tens to the tens column. And in step 2, multiply the tens by 6, and 2 tens multiply 6 equal 12 ones. And 12 tens plus 3 tens equal 15 tens. So 15 tens equal 105 tens. So in simplest form, 6 are 36. There will be 3 carry on tens column. And 6 twos are 12 and 3 15. So there will be 156. So 156 people are taking part in the race. Common exercise 7.3. That's the example is given here. Exercise 7.3, first question is 29 multiply 3, that is written in column. So we have to first, in step first, we have to multiply the ones. That means 3 9s are 27, so there will be 7, and there will be 2 carry. 3 9s are 27, 7, and there will be 2 carry, and 3 2s are 6, and 2 carry 8, 6 to 8, so that is 87. In simplest form, you can say that in step 1, we have to multiply the ones by 9. That means 3 9 are 27. 3 multiply 9 ones, so 27 ones. And when we compare, where we regroup 27 ones into 2 10 and 7 ones, and carry over 2 10 to the tens column, and that will be 3 2 are 6, 6 to 8. That is 87. And the next is 70 multiply 4. In first step, we have to multiply the ones. So 4 multiply 0 ones equal 0. Because we know that when we multiply a number from 0, that is 0. So 4 multiply 0 equals 0. And after that, we have to multiply tens. So 4 multiply 7 tens equal 28 tens. So that is 280. Okay, question number 3. 45 multiply 6, 6 5 is 30, 0, 3 carry. and 6 4 are 24 and 3 25 26 27 so that is 270 and our next is 52 multiply 5 5 2 are 10 0 and 1 carry 5 5 are 25 and 1 26 so that is 260 so you have to solve exercise 7.3 in your CW copy and also you have to complete exercise up to exercise 7.3 in your free copy thank you